Hi! In this video, we're going to add a sidebar to our theme and use it to display a couple of useful WordPress widgets. We start by selecting the sidebar section in our template. From the site section, add Register Sidebar Action. A notice comes up that says you will need to export the theme after saving it in order for the sidebar settings to take effect. Set the name and ID for our sidebar. From the Templates Parts section, add Dynamic Sidebar Action. Set the sidebar ID. Let's activate the PHP code preview to check the generated PHP code. Save and export the theme. Let's have a look at the sidebar section in functions.php. In the WordPress dashboard, we can see our new widgets section in the Appearance menu. Multiple refreshes are sometimes needed for the widget's entry to appear. We are now going to add a couple of widgets in our new sidebar. Back to the site. Reload the page. We now have four active widgets in the sidebar.